Hello YouTube, Blue Cure again, next gameplay for Legacy of the Duelist. It's Duelist Challenge. It's Jack Atlas, he's running Flamville, I'm going with Volcanic today. Dog, a baby. 400 attack. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Reload. Another fast. Please stay there for now. Hey. Better shots effect, send the other two to the graveyard. Just draw monsters and then flip 1500. Last, I'm not going to use them just yet. Check one and two because I've still got the burial. Can't win this turn. I might just keep them for now. Shot. Either way. Right. That means if I take this one, something happens. Like... Nice. It's enough, yeah. Get something else. Okay, sounds fine this time. That's it. Haunted. Alright, reload. Get a shot. Oh. Oh yes, that's right, it's in my hand. Got that, it is also from the hand. Get rid of that one. Ah, pinpoint guard, good. Alright, so awesome, the rocket. Can we get another reload for now? And, battle. Field. Yeah. show. The probably just activate show effect. What's in my hand? I just have to send them to. I need to send like another one next turn. So I can just add another one there. Once I just go. Shell. Finished. And had the blaster just to destroy if he had any monster on the field. Game over. Let's go ahead and special summon. Alrighty, that's it for this gameplay. Until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.